The Society of Jesus. An interesting organization and the role one of its members is playing in the Zimbabwe. Father Fidlis Mukonari, Society of Jesus has been one of the caretakers of the nation of Zimbabwe since it was called the former Rhodesia. Father Fidlis also runs a non-governmental organization, the Center for Peace Initiatives in Africa. Father Fidelius was American educated, receiving his Master's of Theology from UC Berkeley. The Good Father has been Robert Mugabe's chaplain since the 1970s and has been a close confidant and family minister of the Mugabes. It should be noted that Father Fidelius worked on the Catholic Commission for Justice and Peace in Rhodesia, thus giving him unprecedented access to the nation. In layman's terms, Father Fidelius was basically working as a Jesuit spy during the Rhodesian Civil War. Father Fidelius was tasked with befriending Mugabe and passing intelligence onto him. This is very typical of Jesuit operation. The Jesuits are everywhere. However structured, like many esoteric orders, it is a pyramid-esque type of structure hierarchy. The symbolism of the Jesuits is vast and cryptic indeed. Even their organization logo is representative of the sun. They are one of the last boots on the ground esoteric societies left on earth. They have even achieved the papal crown while another pontiff reigned. Father Fidelis Mukonari has been working as a mediator during the bloodless coup, which has resulted in favorable results for Robert Mugabe thus far. The results are a purge has happened and Grace Mugabe will never hold power. This has been an orchestrated demonstration, if you would call it that, not a coup. It is to rebalance the nation properly, with help from the Society of Jesus, of course. The society has been more openly militant in operations since taking the pontiff crown, as we have seen a vocal Pontiff Francis, and he has even mediated peace for Cuban-American relations. Father Fidelis wrote the book The Genesis of Violence in Zimbabwe, and from what I can see from skimming through it, it is a well-written book as to be expected of a Jesuit, and I do recommend it. The book is Father Fidelis' account of the situation in Zimbabwe and how to move forward through peace. Personally speaking, I'm not a Catholic, nor do I condone terrorists such as Mugabe. Father Fidelis Mukonari has been Robert Mugabe's guardian angel, if you will call it that, using manipulative psychology to control the situation, or as you would say, preying on the weak-minded. The pun of words is all too great. As we move forward in Zimbabwe, we will not see a transition into real democracy anytime soon. The status quo will remain the same and improve gradually after old terrorist Bob's death.